am I really the only black person in America who enjoys wilderness and the outdoors? My name is Dudley Edmondson. Yeah, you know, I'd say photographer, author. I grew up in Columbus, Ohio, in an urban setting. I was in junior high school. I did a book report on the Philippine eagle, and then I really got hooked. Peregrine falcon was really the bird that pulled me into birds and bird watching completely. So after I got out of school, I would go birding, and I had a camera, and I would photograph the birds. So it was a way of keeping track of the birds I was seeing. It's part of why I moved to northern Minnesota. I moved here to become a professional nature photographer, and as I start traveling around the country, do that work, I was noticing that there just weren't a lot of people who looked like me in the spaces that I went. I wrote the book Black and Brown Faces in America's Wild Places back in 2006. I'm actually updating it as we speak. Really, I was trying to create a set of outdoor role models for the nation's African American community so that I wasn't the only black guy standing on the rim of the Grand Canyon. I try to encourage African Americans to be more adventurous and challenge people who challenge you. I just feel like the public lands in America belong to everybody. When I'm out there, I'm really connecting so deeply with nature that in some ways, it's kind of hard to explain, but depending on where I am, it's like I can like leave my humanity in my vehicle and walk out into this space. For me, that is super therapeutic.